Martin Tyler, and to call the action alongside me, Alan Smith. And it's Chelsea today against Derby County.
Derby County and Chelsea. And Chelsea line up today. Number one, Osmir Begovic. Number six, Tomas Kalas. Number two, Yaroslav Ivanovic. Number 25, Abdulrahman Rabah.
Well, the visiting team undoubtedly have a problem. They have a terrible defensive record, and the side they're playing against today should make that even worse, I think.
Yeah, you would expect a home win, but we've come to expect the unexpected at times.
Marcos Alonso.
Wholesale changes for Chelsea. Asmir Begovic starts today in place of Thibaut Courtois, who's not looked that confident lately. Todd Kane plays with Babarahman in the fullback positions. Nemanja Matic plays alongside Mario Pašalić in the middle of the park. Loic Remy is the main striker today. Derby County make one change. Jake Livermore plays with Nathan Baker as the centre-backs. Thomas Ince starts, together with Marcus Rashford. Well, we've got a battle within the war today, haven't we, with the player, can he strike at his old teammates?
Yeah, and I think it's always an emotional time when you face your former club, so he just want to concentrate on doing himself justice.
The referee is Anthony Taylor. Chelsea have started the first half. Chelsea attacking here. Nicely played through ball. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Butterfield. Rashford. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Here the challenge is a good one. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Here's Willian. Nemanja Matic. Out of play for a throw. Butterfield. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Now Adsu. And here's the cross. He's better usually at crossing than that. It was a defender who got there first quite easily, actually. Well, it's a pretty robust start to the game. It's certainly a foul, but the referee's kept his cards in his pocket. What we've got here is a chance for the home team to do the double over their opponents today, Alan.
Yeah, they made a statement, Martin, didn't they, with that earlier win on away territory, and it was a really good performance.
Well, they looked promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. It goes out wide again. Now Marcus Rashford. Armand Traore. Ince. It was good progress with this attack. Just working away to try and find an opening. Not a good challenge to take the lead. Oh, well saved. Corner given. And they've got it away from the danger. It's a terrible place to give the ball away. Tackle here. Butterfield. Ince. Very weak challenge. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Livermore. Christian Atsu. Attacking now.
If you look at the coaching, man,
tries to punch it away. He's got his shot off now.
And in the end, it's nowhere near the target.
Todd Kane. Mario Pašalić. Attacking well here. Comes in with a tackle.
Referee's right on the spot here. He's going to stand for no nonsense with this team.
Well, it is an early yellow card here, and that rather sets the tone, perhaps, this referee. He might, I don't know, live to regret it. The player might.
And it's a headed effort at goal. He's got to it, and he's claimed the ball too.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. That save is top class from Asmir Begovic. It's a corner. Pašalić. Here's Willian.
We'll go back to the goalkeeper here. Can't blame him for that.
Butterfield. Possession given away once more. Nemanja Matic. Mario Pašalić. Pašalić.
Marcos Alonso.
Chelsea on the attack.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Nemanja Matic.
I know the supporters are going to try and do their best to lift the home team today, because they've seen them lose three in a row.
Yeah, they need the help of the crowd, and they need to raise the games, because collectively it's been poor.
Butterfield.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out.
Attack here. Crosses in. Well, they've got to keep the crosses coming in. I'm sure in the end we'll deliver something, but it didn't this time.
Shot on!
That's well, well wide. Butterfield. They've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
And in goes the cross.
And heads it towards goal. Headed it well. Just wide.
Well, not far wide at all. Next time, maybe he'll bury that.
Now, Atsu.
Marcos Alonso.
Butterfield. On to the attack now.
Well, you've got to compliment him for trying, but that's well off target.
To turn over to the opposition.
Gregory van der Veel. And there was danger, but he's cleared it. Here's Willian. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Turnover there that we didn't expect. Up at Sunderland, Alan McAnally is on patrol. Alan, a goal from the Stadium of Light.
It's a goal for West Bromwich Albion. It's been scored by James McLean. No one picked him up, and he was left alone to run onto the through ball and fire home. 20 minutes played, 1-1.
Thank you very much, Alan. Chelsea attacking here. Cut out the pass. And the cross comes in now. And it will be a kick for the goalkeeper, goal kick. Coming up for you on EA Sports, don't forget, don't miss this, the coverage of the Premier League fixture, Chelsea, they'll be hosting Spurs.
Yeah, a lot of people have been talking about this one, looking forward to it.
Armand Traore, Alan McAnally with a goal to tell us about from Aston Villa's game.
It's a goal for Stoke City, 22 minutes played, 1-0.
Cheers, Alan. Here's Willian. Nemanja Matic. Giving the ball away now. Could be dangerous. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition could get at them. Trying to thread it through here. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. A return ball. Quick change of possession here. Doing well to keep the ball. Pašalić. Nemanja Matic. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing.
Yeah, he's unlucky. There wasn't much in it there.
It's looking good, this move. Gets his foot in there. Had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Marcos Alonso. Well read by the defender. Christian Atsu into the attacking third. Tackle here. Pašalić. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Attacking well here. Able to ease the pressure by that interception. Pašalić. It's good work between these two. Pašalić. There's good progress with this attack. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. I'm very confident to get the game moving again. He could lay it off to the supporting player. Oh, he's away from his marker now. Christian Atsu. Now Atsu. There's an advantage here for Derby County from the referee.
Time to get the ball in. And the cross comes in now.
Oh, you hate to see that for the player. He's going to be on the sidelines for a little while now, I think. Looks like a pulled muscle.
Ince. The cross is blocked there by the defender. Gets his foot in there. Here's Willian. Kane. Now Willian. Here's Willian. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Now Adson. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Mario Pašalić. And they're keeping the ball now. This with a chance to go into the lead now. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Good reading of the play by the defender. Marcos Alonso. Nicely played through ball. Willian! He's blocked that well. Stopping the pass getting through with good piece of anticipation. Good forward play from them. Past his man. The chance to play on by the referee. In the middle is Loic Remy.
Caught under no challenge by the goalkeeper.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Crisp defending there. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in.
He's gone back, the referee, to book. The offender, he let the play go on. It was good work by the official, but he's quite entitled to book the player now.
Well, he's always going to get a yellow for that, wasn't he? It was a silly challenge, and yes, you play advantage, but he's got to be punished for it.
Now Adson. Here's a chance to attack. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Being moved around nicely here with this passing game. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Definitely a throw in there. No wasting of time in that situation. Just working away to try and find an opening. Challenges for the ball.
That's a good spot by the defender.
Here's Kane. Intercepted well. Armand Traore. Christian Atsu. Now Marcus Rashford. Spotted that well and intercepted. Ivanovic. Now Willian. Kane. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. Remy trying to find a way through here, probing away.
A disappointing cross this time, I think.
And the pass not completed, really. Well, he's got support here. Armand Traore. Trying to thread it through here. Willian! One of the better efforts of the game, but we're still level in this exciting game. Headed down to a teammate. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. He's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique. Keeper's ball. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Now Willian.
The shot's on!
It's bounced back into play from the bottom. Willian! Great stop. On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that will put them in the lead. It was good play until they got that challenge in.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Oh, a good goal, and now they're a goal to the good. Chelsea, their spirits rise because they've scored right at the break.
They haven't been at the best in this first half, but that'll please the manager.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Now Atsu. That's the indication, 4 added minutes. Rashford, it's looking good, this move. He's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. They've got the ball back by that interception. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Here comes the cross. Well, it's a poor cross, not well hit at all. Dealt with by the defending side. On the attack here. And in goes the cross. Well, they've wasted that crossing position, haven't they? Easily cleared. Now Marcus Rashford. Surely the equaliser. Very good stop here. Now they've thrown the ball away. That's half time at 1-0. It was a very well contested first half, but the home team getting their noses in front just before the break, Alan.
Well, certainly momentum has been shifted.
In... Well, 4 minutes of added time.
Time now for the second half to start. On to the attack now. Trying to find an opening, not panicking. Fabulous clearance. Well, that can only, Alan, be a lapse of concentration to be that far offside.
It's not always easy, Alan. You played up front about holding your position and not getting caught offside, but I think he might have read this one a bit better and stayed onside.
Yeah, but also on the flip side, that back four, they pushed up as one and they were very together there.
Attacking well here. Got the tackle in. Tomáš Kalas. Marcos Alonso. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw. Into the attacking third. Tackle goes in. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. It's gone out for a throw. Christian Atsu. Tries the through pass. They've coped with it well defensively. And that's deflected behind, it will be a corner. Keeping the...
And shoots!
And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
It probably gets to the point where the strikers feel they're not going to be able to score. This keeper is in inspired form.
Well, it's out for a corner.
So what about Derby County's next game?
Well, they're playing Swansea City in the next match. And I do think it's going to be tough. They're up against really good opponents.
Here's a chance to attack. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Not a great cross at all in the circumstances. And pretty easy to cope with by the defending team. Babarama. It's looking good, this move. Decision is made, it's offside.
Well, it's a hard one for the referee's assistant there, but I think he's just got that right.
Here's Willian. Didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he hasn't.
So often you see it, it's a bad tackle and he blows straight away, but the advantage is played.
Here's Omaruo. Well, more news on the injury front from Jeff Shreves.
Real concern for the bench now, because it looks like he landed with his elbow underneath his body, and that's causing him some serious pain at the moment.
Jeff showing he's right amongst it and knows what's going on down there. It was good progress with this attack. Well, Ali's come and pinched the ball off the toes of the attacker.
Well, as we know, you have to time these absolutely perfectly, because the attacker will go down at the slightest touch.
Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. That's an easy interception. That is a free kick. Rash, Alan, reckless.
Well, he's gone to ground, and whenever that happens, you're going to get penalised. Poor challenge.
Armand Traore. Butterfield. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Change for Chelsea here. made the challenge well. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Remy. Kane. Ince. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Out of play for a throw. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. And in he goes with the tackle. There'll be a throw now after the tackle. And now he's going to sort out that earlier incident and book the player who committed the foul.
Yeah, he doesn't miss much, this ref. He's eagle-eyed, and he wanted to give the team a chance to move forward, but always going to produce the yellow for that.
Well, they tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. We're looking for that player to come back on, and he is coming back on. That's good news for his side and for him, of course.
Yeah, he's quite a tough cookie. He doesn't come off unless he is hurting, and clearly he felt he could carry on once he'd been able to run it off on the sideline.
The shot's on! The keeper might be needed again. He comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Corner count rising. And that's dealt with the problem. And that'll be a goal kick. Marcos Alonso. Ince. He's coming forward with some danger.
Oh, his teammates will thank him for that.
Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Tremendous understanding from these players. Substitution coming up for Derby. Check on the corner count. Now Adson. Attacking well here. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Quick tempo to the passing. The opposition can't get near them. This might be it! No, no, no!
Well, the defenders could only watch and pray because they'd been left for dead, but he just couldn't finish it.
Marcos Alonso. Oh, whistle's gone. Free kick. Chelsea attacking here. Ince. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Through pass. Keeps it going. Shot's on! Oh, off target at such a crucial moment. They could have been level.
I think the occasion got to him there. All he needed was a cool head, but couldn't supply it.
Well, they're in a good position here. lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Great place to win it back. Shots on here. Off the post. They're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. And the ball knocked away long. And now the shot. Could be dangerous. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Here's Willian. Todd Kane. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Advantage played. We love to see it. On to the attack now. Lovely. The equaliser here. He's blocked that well. Well, that's all they can do at the moment, concede the corners. So let's have a look at the possession stats on the screen now. There they are.
Yeah, very close. I think we could probably tell that without even looking at the figures. Not much to split these two sides.
That's cleared out of play. It'll be a corner. Been very good. They've got a lot of different players into scoring positions, but none of them can score.
Well, you bet your life it'll be shooting practice next day in training. That's the first port of call for the manager.
Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
He's going to try it.
So close to putting the cherry on the icing on the cake.
Oh, I can't believe he's missed it. Missed the target, missed a wonderful opportunity there.
Marcos Alonso. Chelsea on the attack. Aubameyang.
Opportunity here. Aubameyang.
It's a chance. No, it's offside.
Olsen.
Kennedy. Butterfield. Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around. Nemanja Matic. Marco van Hinkel, spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Comes in strongly. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. And that's good support as they build this attack. Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Looking to play his teammate through. He's coming forward with some danger. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. They could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Won back very quickly. Olsen. Well defended. He's had a yellow card already and he's fouled him again. It's the referee's decision now. One or two of his teammates saying, why did you do that? He knew you were booked, they knew he was booked, and most importantly, the referee knew he'd been booked. Off he goes.
Yeah, I think sometimes this lad, I've seen it before, he does lose a bit of focus and lose his discipline in the challenge.
Trying to keep the ball, not anymore. Fantastic game, this, and it's going to go right down to the wire. Rashford. Building steadily here, keeping possession. It's been a thrilling contest, this, and we're into the last knockings of it. And the supporters, well, they're not showing any sign of losing their stamina. They've been great.
Yeah, always love coming to this ground. One of the best atmospheres around. They've not disappointed.
Supporting player alongside. It's a turnover in play. Butterfield. Rashford. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Brilliant football from this team. A try one now. That's gone in. Off the goalkeeper indeed. Goalkeeper was reaching for it, and it did actually touch him on the way in.
I think there was just too much power on the ball, on the shot, for him to get a strong enough touch.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Little private game between the two of them. Nemanja Matic. Well, they're in a good position here. Gets his foot in there. Oh, it could be dangerous. That's good support play from his teammates. Keeper's ball. Here's a chance to attack. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. The referee's given the corner and the chance now to pour men forward. And in goes the cross. He can put them in front. Marcos Alonso. Chelsea attacking here. It goes towards Aubameyang. Rashford. Nemanja Matic. Kennedy. The through pass. Well read, a key time for the team here. Chelsea on the attack. And in goes the cross. Hardly wasted the ball in this game. Went in well. Promising build-up until that challenge. Nemanja Matic. Advantage played for Chelsea. The ref blows for the free kick. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Baba. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. Nemanja Matic. And here's the cross.
Aubameyang!
What a goal, and what a time to get it! This is a competition famed for its late goals, and we may well have witnessed a really important one here. They are in front, and very little time to go.
It's a great moment for the goal scorer and for his team. It surely won the game in the dying moments.
It must have, and it was a really good take as well. Didn't have much time in the box there.
We had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate, in truth, but this very, very... Here's the chance! Great resistance from the goalkeeper to a really well-struck shot. On to the attack now. This could be a chance. Aubameyang!
Oh, well saved.
Just the one goal in it, but they've got a corner and a chance to add to that one goal advantage very late in this match. Here's Willian. Good forward play from them. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Defender to it first.
Rashford. Clock running down as they try to run forward to get into goal-scoring positions now. Marcos Alonso. On the attack here.
Of goals from Aubameyang, and he loves getting into scoring positions.
It's another late goal to emphasise the gulf between the two sides today.
Yeah, and it's been that type of match. I think everybody out there, the strikers particularly, want to increase the goal tallies. Done it.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game.
Baba. Marcos Alonso. Olsen. There's the final whistle. It's a win for Chelsea.
Well, we've given you the scoreline, the bottom line. It's a defeat.
It is, and that dressing room will be a sad old place at the moment, a quiet one, I think, as it sinks in. And they'll just be looking ahead now, or they will be, to the next match and hope for better things.
There's a better showing here from the visiting team with this demoralising defensive record. They defended better.